Thank you very much.
It's real low, but it hurts.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to the Tubes in Berlin, finally. It's the first time we've ever played here. Looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. I hope you have fun, because I'm definitely going to have fun. I hope there's something decent to watch on TV, because TV is king. Go, Gene Kelly. All right. Thank you very much. One thing I love about TV, they don't have enough commercials here, you see. If you had the commercials, you'd know what I mean, because they use fabulous, gorgeous model-type chicks to sell everything in the commercials, you know what I mean? Like socks. It doesn't matter what it is, it's a gorgeous chick, you know? Say thank you, V. Thank you, V. What?
Just say thank you, not fee.
What happened to my date?
You didn't have a date.
Boy, those chicks.
Well, you really are dreaming. This is a rock show, and you didn't have a date.
You were watching a girl on TV. No, I wasn't on TV. The girl was actually right there.
She was on the TV, wasn't she?
She was on the television.
That's what I said, yeah.
On
TV.
Boy, those chicks are like that, boy. They're just there one minute, gone the next, you know? I thought I had a pull tonight for sure, man, but no way.
Well,
those beautiful
always...
chicks are like that, you know? On TV, they're gorgeous. You see one of them walking down the street, boy, and it doesn't even look like the same girl.
What about your old girlfriend?
They wear old Levi's or something. They wear leather. A lot of leather, you know? I like those kind of chicks. Real down-to-earth chicks with leather clothes on, you know what I mean? Motorcycle hat, maybe. Those are the kind of chicks I really go for, you know? Real regular. Yeah, chicks like that. Leather clothes on, motorcycle hat.
Smell the burning leather, let it be home.
boy. That chick wasn't my type anyway. Nevertheless, it's there's just no mercy around here, you know. These German chicks are tough, you know. They don't give you any breaks. Absolutely no mercy. Time to smoke a cigarette, isn't it? I went about 5 songs without smoking one. That's pretty good, isn't it? Usually I have to smoke one right after the first number, but I'm doing really good tonight. Really good.
Satisfy that urge for fun, then brush
brush your teeth and grab a taxi home. And it's a drag. It's a drag. I guess I'll just smoke a cigarette. Take a big drag. It's 'cause the whole world is smoking. Can't stop joking. It's how you do me. Burned to ashes, love's gone out of fashion. How you do me? And in a cloud of smoke, I see signals cross the room as I watch you. Dreams and puffs and streams of words I see in a mentholated dream. What can it be? Do you need a light? I wonder. Do you even smoke? Should I offer? If I were you, I'd try to get away. Your life is smoke, and the world is my ashtray. And it's a drag. It's a drag. I guess I'll just smoke a cigarette. Take a big drag. But I don't mind. It's 'cause the whole world is smoking. Can't stop choking. How could you be? My filter's burned to ashes. Love's gone out of fashion. Time. Oh, touch me.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I know that's a pretty nasty habit, smoking. How many of you people still smoke? I for one, have quit. I gave it up. It's bad for your health, and it makes your breath stink. It's really no good for you. This is the last one. No more.
Ladies and gentlemen, I was just out in the crew bus watching a little TV out there. You know, we have a lot of commercials on tape. We like to sit and just watch commercials, you know, because the shows stink. So the commercials are the greatest parts. And the only thing about commercials I really don't like at all is that the only things that are any good you can't afford to buy. You know, like the BMW cars and the stereo equipment and the groovy cameras. You can't afford to buy that shit. There's no way. You can afford to buy socks. Maybe and some shoes.
I want all of that great stuff. I want it all now. I don't want to wait around. I want it all.
What's on the other side of the wall? Seems like my world has gotten so small. Where are the friends who don't ever call? Is there an answer to these questions at all? When will they come and open the door? I can't hold out anymore. Just can't wait to have it all now.
Take it one day at a time.
Thank you.
But what do you want from life besides all that? I know what they really want. All over the world it's the same. They want chocolate candy, right? Cigarettes and candy. Ever since 1945, they've been here for us. Okay?
What do you want from life?
I see some beautiful young girls.
What do you want?
Down there somewhere. Not him.
What do you want from life?
We know, we call him the finger.
What do you want?
He's too big.
What do you want from life?
He's got one.
Life? What do you want?
He's got a winner, alright!
What do you want from
I'm really excited.
Life? What do you want? What do you want from life?
We have a winner!
What do you want?
Yes, we do! Hi there.
What's
your name?
Vicky.
What?
What do you want?
Britt. Britt. Hey, alright. Yeah!
What do you want?
Alright, this could be my new dream date right here. Britt, we have for you.
Life?
And the dream date of your choice, not this guy down here though. We have for you a fabulous dream vacation to the beautiful American city of Harrisburg, Pennsylvania! Let's have a big hand, ladies and gentlemen! You'll be our guest, courtesy of the Shelter Motel Hotel Management School right on the 3 Mile Island in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. Yes, you'll wine and dine in our fabulous Disco Reactor Room Lounge. And we have for you a fabulous Disco Radiation outfit. All for you.
Beautiful.
This Disco Radiation mask. This Disco Dolly Parton wig. And this Disco Cinnamon Adonna Summer Snow Leopard coat is all yours. Yes, you'll be quarantined for the rest of your life. So, you're going to need nutritious food. And we've got for you the most nutrition with Coca-Cola. Enjoy Coke. Miller High Life, the champagne of American bottled beer. And Campbell's tomato soup with monosodium glutamate. It's all yours. Absolutely free. And to build your own condominium fallout shelter, a tube cover check for 100,000. $10,000. And also to take care of those incidental expenses, such as your lead line bra, your lead line panties, your lead line sauna swimsuit. And all you have to do to win, she hasn't won yet, she hasn't won yet. All you have to do to win is just say one simple line. Okay? Okay, you can take your wig off. Thank you very much. Now, I'm going to whisper the line into your ear, and then you say the line back to me in time to the music. And you could win the fabulous dream vacation to the beautiful Three Mile Island in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. Yes, you can. Now, we want the girl to get the correct answer, so please no help from the audience, because the second prize is a dream vacation anywhere in the world on a McDonnell Douglas DC-10 aircraft. Now... I'm going to whisper the line in your ear, and then you say it to me, and then we're on our way to Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. Boy, it's a great city. Really great. Little smoky, little radiation. Don't worry about it.
Please, no help from the audience.
She's got it. Thank you, Mr. Wristwatch. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Are you ready in the band? We're ready. Are you ready in the audience? Please, no help. Thank you.
Yeah.
This young lady is ready, and we're on our way right now. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
The lady's almost holding an apple.
What do you want from her? Let's have a big hand for her, ladies and gentlemen. Let's have a big hand for her. She's got it absolutely correct. Wonderful!
I like it.
Wonderful!
Like
it. You're fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. There must be some old used up rock star somewhere that could use a girl like this. But before her trip to Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, we've got a little initiation lined up, a little orientation class right now. It starts off in the crew bus right out back. The crew's going to take care of you right now, right now. Your orientation into radiation leakage.
Do it, sir. Gonna smell like old socks for 2 weeks.
The poor girl, she'll never be the same. You see, those boys, there is no radiation leakage in the bus because they all have lead line jock straps on, you see. So you don't have to worry about it. Of course, the poor young man that sent her up here, you can just kiss that meat goodbye because you're never gonna see the same again. Poor thing. I was gonna ask her.
I'm not
There's no way out. It doesn't matter what. There's still no way out. Thank you. Gee, it's been, it's been almost a half an hour now since I watched any kind of TV. Could we just roll the TV? I call my TV Larry because he's kind of a buddy with me, you know, and I think maybe I'm missing Rockford Files. Do they have Rockford Files here? No? Yes?
Yes?
Yes and no. Man, that's my favorite show. I got it on tape somewhere. I can just...
I'm a good time, make a deal.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. We'd like to do, right now we'd like to do a dedication number we don't usually do in the show. Don't scream white punks, we'll do it later.
If you're nice.
Later. We'd like to, one of the
play all night.
One of the all-time great actors in the whole world died day before yesterday, John Wayne. One of my all-time favorites, and as well as many other millions of people. And we would like to dedicate this number to him right now, because I know the Duke's listening, and this was a great movie for him. This is the theme song from a movie he did with James Stewart and Lee Marvin called The Man Who Shot Liberty Valance. Came to town, the women folk would hide, they'd hide. When Liberty Valance walked around, the men would step aside. 'Cause the point of the gun was the only law that Liberty understood. When it came to shooting straight and fast, he was mighty good. From out of the east, a stranger came, a law book in his hand. A man, the kind of a man the West would
troubled land. But the point of the gun was the only law that liberty understood. When it came to shooting straight and fast, he was mighty good. Many young men would face his gun, many young men would fall. The man who shot Liberty Valance, he shot Liberty Valance. He was the bravest of them all. Alone and afraid, prayed that he'd return that fateful night. Oh, that night, when nothing she said could keep her man from going out to fight. Cause from the moment a girl gets the people grown, the very first thing she learns, that when two men go out to face each other, only one returns. Turn that fateful night, all that night, when nothing she said could keep her man from going out to fight. Cause from the moment a girl gets the people grown, the very first thing she learns, when two men go out to face each other, only one returns. Many young men would chase that gun, may liberty fall. The man who shot Liberty Valance, he shot Liberty Valance. He was the bravest of them all. The man who shot Liberty Valance, he shot Liberty Valance. He was the bravest of them all.
That counts.
synthesizer. Thank you.
I think I knocked a fucking tooth out.
You shouldn't shout so vigorously.
Bloody hell. I had perfect bridge work too. Cost me a fortune. This, man.
Isn't it time to do White Punks now?
No, fuck it.
Are we going to do the Nina Hagen version?
No.
No?
No? Not unless you want to wear the wig.
No, I don't want to wear the wig.
I'm sick of wearing this wig, man. I can't take it anymore.
Let me get a volunteer. No, I don't want to wear the wig. That's what we were going to do. That was the scheduled song. Now, I'm not sure what we're going to do. What are we going to do, Fee? We're going to go back into Liberty Valance again? Is that it? No?
No, it doesn't matter. Your screaming won't help. We're going to play the blues now for about an hour and a half. You guys are really into the blues, I bet, here, huh? Isn't this the home of the blues? How about a Buddy Guy medley? You guys are all into Buddy